The proposal to replace Planning Commission with a new body, as announced by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, is still under consideration of the central government. In reply to an RTI query, the Planning Commission said the final decision as and when it is taken on its replacement will be put in public domain. The Commission was asked to provide detail of its meeting with officials of the PMO in this regard. Copy of minutes of such meetings and name, structure, address and mandate of the proposed body. The Planning Commission said the final decision as and when it is taken on its replacement will be put in public domain. The Prime Minister is the chairman of the Planning Commission, which works under the overall guidance of the National Development Council according to its present mandate. The deputy chairman and the full-time members of the commission as the composite body provide advice and guidance for the formulation of five-year plans, annual plans, state plans and monitoring plan programs, among others. In his Independence Day speech, Modi had announced that a new institution will replace the panel. The Congress had opposed the move, terming it a knee-jerk and half-baked decision, and favoured a restructuring instead of dismantling of the panel.
Powered by NNIS.